If you go with an open heart, and if you'll even whisper a prayer now that says, oh God, I'm sure I don't see you accurately. I know you're infinite. I know you're all wise. You're all powerful. But a lot of those are just words. But in my deepest heart, I want to see you as you really are. Because if you see him as he is, what happens is you get transformed by little glimpses of reality and power of who he is.